Hello everyone, in this episode, Gior is really heartbroken. Her heart hurts. She was confused. She feels guilty. She guessed that Serin was willing to donate a liver with conditions. Gior told Youngjun that Serin didn't give conditions to Gior but to Taeyang. Serin is willing to donate her liver as long as Taeyang wants to marry Serin. Gior feels guilty to Taeyang. What should Gior do? She needs a donor liver for Hanul, and Taeyang always sacrificed himself for Gior, but Gior cannot do anything. She felt too selfish. Youngjun hugged Gior. He said that Gior is a mother, that's why Gior chose Hanul over Taeyang. Then Youngjun intends to thank Serin because Serin is willing to donate her liver to Hanul. When Youngjun wanted to see Serin, he saw Serin fighting with Tak who beat Eugene. This is where Youngjun found out that Serin was the one who wanted Eugene to get hurt. So in the next episode preview, Youngjun makes evidence to threaten Serin. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.